We need to let people use equipment and shit goes horribly wrong.